My name is Kevin. I'm from London, UK.
I'm really happy to take my new voice.
My problem started when I was 12 years old.
This will definitely motivate people who are suffering from similar situations.
Are you high pitch voice problem?
तो अभी तो सर मेरे को बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. वॉइस में काफी फर्क आ रहा है.
You said, I take it as a challenge and I'll give you your voice back without any invasive procedures.
After surgery, I have vocal cord paralysis.
And now I can speak normal. I feel good.
Hi, I'm Cyrus.
Hi, my name is Cyrus.
Hi, I'm Chong.
Now my voice has recovered and improved.
Hello. इसलिए मुझे बहुत ही प्रॉब्लम.
मैं पहले से ज़्यादा बेहतर महसूस कर रहा हूँ.
My name is Sirajuddin from Warangal.
And I'm very happy that I'm speaking like a normal people with a bass voice like male.
So I'm having this voice problem. I spoke with a few of my friends and they found reasonable changes in my voices.
I've been facing difficulty in speech. I'm able to speak words properly and sentences properly.
Just you try to say something.
Treatment is in here. Mm-hmm. After 2 hours I got my voice. Mm-hmm.
Case name Santosh, age is 33 years, and today date is 22nd 2021. Santosh, I want a speech sample before treatment.
Hi sir, myself is Santosh and I'm from Hyderabad. I'm facing the problem like high pitched voice, like feminine voice, from like 15 years.
Post therapy video of Santosh, and today date is 30th May 2021. Santosh, I want speech sample after the voice therapy. What problem you had? How you feel now?
Okay. Hi sir. Hi all. Myself Santosh. I'm from Hyderabad. I was facing the problem with a feminized voice from last 15 years. So even if I talk to some other people, they treat me like, okay, we are speaking with a male person or the female by listening to my voice. But so I faced a number of problems with the voice itself. So I went to some of the ENTs and ENT doctors and with even also for super specialty. But they never gave me the confidence that, okay, your voice will get back. So then I thought that, okay, maybe this voice has to continue throughout the life. So when I recently watched your video, sir, so I got some hope and I got confidence that, okay, even my voice can change into the low pitch voice. So I contacted you and I just started the therapy. So now everyone can see the voice coming out of my mouth. So
are they able to recognize when you are calling to the new people to whom you have spoken long back?
Even I call to my friends and my sister, even they are not able to recognize my voice because they know my voice at a high pitch volume, with the high pitch volume. So if I talk
apart
with them,
apart from voice therapy, anyone has suggested any other technique to correct the voice problem?
Yeah, they only suggest me to take the some techniques like they ask me to just shout in the house, shout like something like
that. No. So, apart from the voice therapy, some surgical procedure.
Surgery. Yeah, one of the super specialty hospital, they suggest me for the surgery itself because this age was not support for the speech therapy. So they asked me to we had to go with the surgery itself. So even for surgery also, they told me that we cannot guarantee 100% that the voice will come in like low pitch. So maybe the chance of 90% only, but for 10% we are not give the guarantee whether even this high pitch voice can go out. So I thought that, okay, this can't, I can't take the risk. So I just stopped doing search for the voice change. So mm-hmm. then after I got to know about you, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So some awareness is lagging. Some people think that if the age is more, this can't be corrected. The only option left is the surgery. But I suggest first we should try the voice therapy. And if it is not working, then you should think about the surgery or any other procedure. And even after surgery also, you should require the voice therapy. So why not you should try first voice therapy. So age doesn't matter if you are meeting to a right professional. Because in our clinic, we have seen even at the age of 55 years, we have corrected the pitch and loudness. So nothing to be worried if the age is more. That is my personal experience.
Yes, sir. I agree.
Thank you so much for your faith on us. Can we use your video for awareness purpose at our YouTube channel and the social media?
Yes, sir.
Okay.